resurrection is all about what Jesus does on the inside of you. He cleanses you from sin. He makes you white as snow. And that's what you can be on the inside. Boys and girls, moms and dads, I want you to know that green part represents what you need to do. You need to grow. You need to go to church. You need to go to Sunday school. You need to read your Bible every night. Once you accept Jesus into your heart, you can ask Him to help you grow. And boys and girls, moms and dads, hold up your wristbands. Hold up your wristbands. There's a yellow part. There's a gold part. That represents heaven. And one day, if you accept Jesus into your heart, you will go to heaven. This is there to remind you. Boys and girls, moms and dads, can I have your attention, please? I want to pray. And I want to ask you if you want to invite Jesus into your heart. Will you pray this prayer with me? If you want to ask Jesus to come in and cleanse you, pray this with me. Everyone, bow your heads. And if you're asking Jesus into your heart, would you pray, please pray this prayer with me? Dear Jesus, I know I'm a sinner. I know I need you. I want you to come into my heart. I want you to rule my life. I want you to cleanse me. Be my Lord. Be my Savior. In Jesus' name, I thank you. In Jesus' name, amen. Boys and girls, moms and dads, if you pray that prayer, we're going to wait just a few moments more before we hand out our backpacks.